Other news now. A newborn is found dead in the bathroom of a Lower Manhattan restaurant. Police say they responded to a call of an unconscious baby at Sophie's Cuban Cuisine near Fulton and Gold Street just before 10 a.m. The restaurant was not open at the time. The medical examiner will determine the infant's cause of death. Police say so far no arrests have been made.